Jim Gubbels, President and CEO of the Regional Emergency Medical Services Authority, has led his organization's efforts to improve the delivery of patient care in Northern Nevada. Under Jim's leadership, REMSA carried out a project that launched the community health programs with the aim of reducing non-urgent visits to emergency departments.
Well, first and foremost, Jim Gubbels, as a registered nurse, a career in nursing, is completely committed to our employees and to our patients and our community. And he knows very well about the needs of our patients, as REMSA has served our community for over 26 years. In the 3 years of our community health programs, we've received over 40,000 calls to our REMSA nurse health line. Our REMSA community health paramedics have enrolled over 1,000 patients, and across all of our programs over 3 years, we've saved over $6.8 million to our community. So we really were able to achieve the triple aim: better care, better health, and at lower cost. And Jim Gubbels has been so supportive of the hard work that it takes to be innovative, because it does take hard work and it also takes a great team. And Jim has been the leader to support our team members, our paramedics and our nurses and our entire REMSA organization in being innovative and achieving those goals. The REMSA community health programs were developed by a team of people, and Jim brought that team together and helped foster the collaboration among partners both throughout our community, all of our local hospitals, all of our local fire departments, various community organizations and community agencies, including pharmacies and clinics and urgent care centers and social services and community services. So our program has worked throughout our community to bring all those players together.
Jim's innovations, along with the cooperation of other healthcare partners, will safely improve patient-centered care, reduce ambulance transports and hospital readmissions, improve patient satisfaction, and reduce overall healthcare costs. We are honored to name Jim Gubbels as the 2015 Innovator Healthcare Hero.